Hi, Dr. Heather Rogers here. I am a practicing dermatologist in Seattle at Modern Dermatology, and I'm also the founder and CEO of Dr. Rogers Restore. Let's talk about pigmentation. No one likes it. It's incredibly common, and there's lots we can do to make it better. Let's first talk about different types of pigmentation. Pigmentation can happen even if you have very fair skin or if you have very dark skin. It is usually caused by one of three things. One is injury to your skin leading to inflammation and the formation of brown. Two can be the sun directly stimulating your pigmented cells, which are your melanocytes, making you make more brown and having that pigmentation stay in your skin. And then lastly, it can be secondary to something called melasma or pregnancy or elevation in your hormones. All of those things can lead to unwanted brown, and you need to think about how to prevent it as well as how to treat it. So preventing it, ounce of prevention is much better than a pound of cure in my mind. This is the reason why as soon as you start noticing that you're making unwanted brown spots, as soon as you start noticing that you're getting something called the max of pregnancy where you get like that little mustache up here because you're on the birth control pill, you really want to start protecting your skin religiously. You should do it from the beginning, but I'm talking about 10% zinc-based sunscreen every day, using a vitamin C serum or an antioxidant serum in the morning to really help lighten any brown that's there, as well as prevent future brown. And if you're on hormones, consider getting off the hormones, because it's really hard to get the melasma to go away once it forms. Now, after you have it, what can you do? There are a number of over-the-counter options. Some of the ones that have been the most studied is retinol, which is the over-the-counter version of tretinoin. Works great. You can use it on a nightly basis to help promote cell turnover and lighten the brown. Glycolic acid, salicylic acid, also very easy, safe to use to help lighten your skin. With all of these, remember if you use too much of it, if you use it on a regular basis, you can irritate your skin, which is then inflammation, which then leads to more brown. So you want to start slowly, maybe start every other night with these products, and always follow with a hypoallergenic good moisturizer to really help your skin settle and be able to tolerate the exfoliation better. Outside of that, then there are treatments that can be done in dermatology offices. And some of my favorites is really gentle ones like the Clear and Brilliant Laser. IPL can be used for some brown, but it actually can make melasma worse, so I would be careful about that. And once you get your brown cleaned up, you have to remember that that propensity is still there. And even though it's the dead of winter and you're not currently making brown, you may make brown again the following summer. So do be careful about maintaining those good skin habits to help lighten and prevent the formation of brown.